This apprenticeship actually puts all the pieces together that you learn at HCC.
We see this as an opportunity in partnership with HCC to be able to keep local students here in the community fully engaged in an industry that's very important to the Hawaii community.
So you talk about the transformation for somebody from Hawaii or somebody coming to Hawaii, spending 2 years here, getting a really critical training that they need to become technicians in our airline industry. You know, you can't find those type of opportunities elsewhere.
Now, community college partnerships with local business communities are so important, and they help our students, especially in our community colleges, get a jump start on building their careers. Now, students at Honolulu Community College are now getting valuable on-the-job training through the new Aircraft Mechanic Apprenticeship Program in partnership with Hawaiian Airlines and the International Association of Machinists and Aerospace Workers. I am really excited about this. And actually, to talk more about the Aircraft Mechanic Apprenticeship Program at Hawaiian Airlines in Honolulu with a Honolulu Community College student. That's right, this guy's still a student, Scott Yago. Scott, I'm so glad you're here, and we're chatting about this, and it's so great. I gotta ask, how did you find this program? Where did you get into this, and were you always interested in airline mechanics and stuff?
I was always interested in the airline industry ever since my mom, bless her heart, bless her from, you know, thank God for her. She actually spiked my interest about airplanes because it was nice being 10 and flying first class.
Right, know? Right. Thank you, Mom. Thank you, Mom. But that experience really led you to that interest in life in that.
It did. And so I caught wind that Hawaiian wanted to revamp or, in fact, start the apprenticeship program. So I decided to get hired by Hawaiian as a ramp worker. At the time, I was going to Manoa.
Interesting.
And so pulled back from Manoa, worked for Hawaiian till I got weekend part-time on the ramps, then I could go into school for it. And so from then on, it was pretty much a waiting game to see if Hawaiian Air was actually going to do the AMAP program right then and there, or if they were going to do it after I graduate. Either way, it put me in a great position. So, you know, one day I was at school, and then I get a call from my mom in the middle of the day, and she was like, hey, you better get on HA People now and put in the internal bid. They're going to do it right now. And I was like, okay. So did it then and there, and one thing led to another, and here I am at the AMAP program.
You know, A, thank you, Mom. You're awesome.
Thank you. Love you.
The wonderful thing, too, is I love how, again, community colleges, being able to balance working and doing, like, the community college thing at the same time is so amazing. But in this program, how far are you into it? What have you learned? And I gotta be honest with you, man, it's gotta be complex stuff. I mean, it's jet engines and things like that, right?
Yeah, it can be very intimidating. I have one more year left in the program. And there's so much things that we learn at work, and it's not really the big things that you want to pay attention to.
Interesting.
In my personal experience. It's actually the little things of how you do, like the different way you can actually put in a bolt, let's say, in a tight space. One of my leads, Steve, he actually taught me, oh, why don't you just get a double-sided piece of tape, put it on your finger, and slip it in. And while we were there, all the apprentices were over there like this, trying to squeeze it in.
It's these little tapes, right?
It's actually the little things that make the job more efficient and faster.
Well, and again, it's that apprenticeship, but it's that continuing knowledge passed on from one worker to the, it's great. I got to ask, though, I mean, this is so interesting. What is your normal work day like? Like, how does it go? What does it start like, and how does it continue through the day?
You counting school?
Yes. I want to know, because I got to understand how you balance that on, because you do. It's amazing.
It's, It takes some time getting used to, especially if you're used to waking up at 9:30 in the morning.
I understand.
But in the morning times, it's usually 5:30 a.m. wake up, and 7 o'clock, have to be at school by 7, clock in.
Roger that.
And so from then on, your school day becomes 7 to 2:15, Monday through Friday. And then after 2:15, we start work at 3:30 at Hawaiian Air. So we kind of book it over. You have a small little break in between then. But for the most part, from then on, it's just 7 to 7:30.
Wow. I mean, it's an amazing schedule, but it's something, I mean, you can handle it, right? I mean, I know it's an obstacle, but you can do it, right? If someone out there is watching going, whoa, that's too intense, I mean, you can do it, right? You just got to be disciplined with your time.
Right, exactly. And the toughest key, actually, thing you need to learn is time management. And you'll really find out how well you manage your time at the school, because they only give you 38 days for a quarter to complete a list of projects.
Wow.
So you and your group really has to hustle. You guys have got to hustle through it. And the main thing I can say about that is that you don't want to give up. A lot of people will get cut through the first, I think, semester of the program because it's very tough. There's a lot of general things and a lot of material that you have to go through. But all I got to say to them, those who want to try it and say, hey, maybe I want to be, you know, an apprentice mechanic or a mechanic, is to just go for it. Mm-hmm. And you know, if it's not for you, it's not for you. But the best thing to do is to go try and keep an open attitude.
I love that. And please take those words to heart. And again, this program is amazing because when it's done in Pal, job opportunities are pretty amazing, not only here in Oahu, but around the world, right?
Right. And if you wanted to work for United, Continental, you can work for any major airline industry. And that A&P is your ticket.
Once you get that, it opens the whole world.
Right.
You got a good head on your shoulders, man. I hope my son grows up and is exactly like you. I'm serious. And mom, thank you for channeling him in the right direction. But that's the great thing about the community colleges and wonderful programs like this. You guys got to take advantage of it. Man, maybe I should go back to school. Thanks for coming in, man. I appreciate this. You know, Hawaii USA Federal Credit Union, again, is all about giving back to the community. Now, coming